As we live for your screams, the threat of contradiction.